There's someone there.
Merry and happy. You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least Sadness was still with me, in a way.
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Ugh. Definitely didn't need to feel that. Locked. Hey, Marianne. You look like shit. Those bolt cutters? Might be useful. If only I could reach them. Shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck.
Idea. We're gonna show that weirdo. What are you gonna do?
There were some kids here.
Hello? Anyone?
Hurry!
there somewhere. No, no. Renard wouldn't do that. He's nice. Ugh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Renard.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Renard! Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. What is it? You want to show me something? What the hell? Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. Feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that had ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side. What the hell is this place? Oh, shit. The cat! It stayed on the other side. I'm stuck here. Wait, I know you. You were that boy. Bernard, was it? He was trapped there, just like I was. I knew his name, but somehow that wasn't enough to send him away. It was like a part of him was missing. Bernard. I'll get you out of there, I promise. All these people, they weren't just killed. Their spirits were ripped apart, broken beyond repair. Maybe I can find the one Bernard's missing. I need to look around. A spirit well. I could use some of that energy. That cat figurine was the key. I can't pass through without it. Nothing. Shit. Gotta find something to open the way. Nothing. Shit. Gotta find something to open the way. Hey. That's where those bolt cutters are. So close, and yet so in a different reality. Burn, you little fucks. This was yours, wasn't it, Bernard? It's about time you got it back. For you to find peace. Bernard.
Thank you.
Huh. It kind of looks like the one I used to get through the mirror. Feels like it, too. You No! Between worlds. There was no escaping it. There's those bolt cutters again. Gotta be a way to reach them. Great. Another mirror. Locked. Oh God.
What now? Get
out. Oh no, there's more of them. What has it done to you? Just like Bernard. Just a bit longer. I'll get you out, I promise. See the other side of this place. Some sort of a conference room.
I gotta go. The voting's about to start. You know what they say. If you're early, you're on time. No, I mean right now. I can hear them gathering across the hallway. Yeah. I'll let you know how it went.
That voice. That's the guy. An attendance list. I'll bet the name I'm looking for is here on this page. But which one is it?
I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always. I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always. I can't believe they sat me across from Boris. I don't care whose nephew he is. He's just a sexist pig for all I care. And late, as always.
for you to get some rest. You've earned it, Nicholas.
Thank you, madam.
Okay. One down, one to go. Better get to it. Not in this world.
New details have emerged. The situation may be more complicated than we expected. No time to explain. You'll get the full report once I get back. Just leave it to me, comrade.
Very meticulous of you, comrade. There we go. I'm getting close. That woman was here. She was a ballerina? This room has Guy written all over it. In big sloppy letters. Nice card. Was Vivienne one of your stars?
Okay, last one. I can barely feel my wrist. I don't care. I just want to go to bed. I need to be alone.
There. That's her room. Someone couldn't even let her have her privacy. Vivienne? Just Vivienne? No. Probably just a stage name. The artist formerly known as Vivienne. That name, it's everywhere. But that wasn't the real you. Yeah, this wasn't her room. I'm guessing her manager's? This is where it happened. Of all the places.
You? What are you? No! Get out! Ah! No!
No, not pleasant. Not pleasant at all. And still no name. There's gotta be something. Okay. Let's find out who you really were, Vivienne. Huh. A page was torn out. I can't make out the numbers. I guess one of these names belongs to your true self. But which one is it? I still don't know her real name. Just words. Sounds without meaning. I still don't know her real name. Words. Sounds without meaning. Partial numbers. One of these must have meant something to her. A bunch of numbers, some would say. But I sensed there was a lot more to them.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner? You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Kelly. She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it. So, if you were talking to Ellie, that means... Tori, it's you. The real you. That's your name. It made sense, really. A name is more than what everyone calls you. It's what you feel yourself to be.
Hello? Yes, this is Vivian. Room 347. I want to make a complaint. There was a man here. Yes, from the hotel staff. Frankly, I think I smelled vodka on his breath. He... what? That was the chief of staff? You know what? Never mind. Thank you.
Well, it's a stressful job, I guess.
Yes. Yes, Mother, I know. I'm doing my best. What? No, I... Well, what about my hard work? It's not always about you. Don't call me Victoria. You know I hate that.
Victoria? That was her given name. But not the real one. Not to her.
Hello? Oh, hey. Are they asleep? It's fine. I know you're busy. I'm busy too. Yeah, it's tomorrow. The big day. Yep. Thanks. I'll see you home. Kiss them for me, okay?
Not exactly a hotbed of passion.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you were... No, I'm really happy to hear from you. Why didn't you call sooner?
You did? But... Eugene, that slippery son of a bitch.
Ellie... She was very special to her. You don't need to be a medium to see it.
Oh my God, Ellie! I thought you... No, I'm...
I'm not gonna lie, it felt good, putting that curse of mine to good use. Moments like that used to keep me going. Now, I'm not sure anymore. You can be free now, Tori.
Thank you. Thank you.
You did it, Marianne. Sent them away. To a better place, I hope. Well, anywhere is better than here. Will you just let me pick you up already? Place. This is where it started.
Hello, my love. It's your favorite nurse. Are you in there? Even a speck of you left? I hope so. 'Cause I want you to feel everything.
The nurse. It got to her first. But why? Fucking finally. Time to get back to the day room. so worth it. I love you, bolt cutters. Kinda sounds like a spy name. Cutters. Bolt Cutters. Or a movie star, like in a movie you don't use your real name for. Ew. Spy name it is. Okay, Marianne. Let's see what Sadness wanted me to see. I hope she's all right. All right, here we go. Thank God.
You're all right. I was so worried.
Oh, yeah. That thing almost got me. What the hell is it?
It came from shame. From helplessness. From rage.
Rage?
It's like anger, but more. Once it got out, we couldn't stop it. It ate all of them, Marianne. All of my friends.
Your friends?
I'm the only one left.
It's okay, Sadness. I'm here now.
No, no. It'll eat you too. Just like the others.
I won't let it hurt you, I promise. Why don't you tell me something about this place?
It's the day room. We used to play here.
With Richard? Is he one of your friends?
No. But he was smart. Maybe he could help you.
He was smart. Wait, is he...
A bad thing happened to him. I remember he became hollow, like a puppet. He... I don't want to see him.
What? Why not? What do you remember?
No. Don't tell them. Don't tell anyone.
You don't have to tell me. But you should still come with me so that I can keep you safe.
No! No, Marianne!
The sadness!
No, never again!
Why did you bring me here?
It was then I realized there was something she wanted me to see. With my own eyes. Richard? Are you there?
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family?
Richard doesn't have any family.
Oh, the poor man. It's like he's somewhere else. We were close once, you know. I mean, not that close, but... All right. I'll take care of him.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said?
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about his family? All right.
A sheet of music. Well, at least part of it. This place is packed with memories. Bad ones. Guilt. Humiliation. Rage. There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete. That glow. There's a sense of loneliness coming from it. It feels incomplete.
Gather round, children. I want you to meet Liliane. She's going to be joining our painting class.
Why can't I play with my friends, Uncle Richard?
Your friends? Oh, Liliane, I promised your father you would spend some time with the other children.
Friends? Show me a way out of here. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Nuh-uh.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But the bad parts, they're always there, aren't they?
You're a very smart girl, Lily. You know that, don't you? You're special.
Her voice, is that sadness?
I love this.
But...
Thank you.
Aha.
Come on, Richard. You were always there when I needed you. Let me return the favor.
I don't know, Thomas. What about my work? The university?
Richard, I know they kicked you out. I'm guessing you finally managed to piss off the right people. Stay with us, old friend. Do it for me. For them.
So, he brought him here. Wonder who he meant by them. Be all the pieces of the score now.
So that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Rekovich?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he deserved it.
So that's how you found him? So that's how you found him?
Yes, he would.
Mr. Reckner.
Richard, my arms are getting tired. You've been drawing me for hours.
Almost done. You know, Lily, you remind me of someone. A girl I knew when I was very young.
Did you love her?
Yes. With a young, innocent love, free of the ferocity of adult lives.
Richard. I'm getting a weird vibe from him. There's grief, sorrow, and something else.
Don't you think he would be better off in a nursing home? What about... We were close? All right.
Hollow like a puppet. Isn't that what sadness said?
Come on, Richard. Stay with it for...
So...
So, that's how you found him?
Yes. He was just lying there.
Mr. Rekovich?
I'm sorry. He was a friend. I just... need a moment.
That's not true, Thomas. You thought he... deserved it.
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood.
Her voice, is that sadness?
I love this melody. It reminds me of my childhood. At least the good parts of it.
But...
You're a very smart... You... Aren't you a bit old to be playing with dolls? Here, I bought it especially for you.
Oh, a ribbon? It's beautiful. Thank you, Uncle Richard.
Here, let me... on the other hand, why don't you do it yourself?
What was that? It's like something stirred inside it.
I didn't mean to. Oh, God! What have I done?
It feels cold. What have you done? I had never felt anything so desperate. It was calling out to me. It wanted to show me something.
Damn it! Thought I could protect her. Idiot! What would you think of me? I failed you. I failed us. It's all falling apart. What? Yes, I know. No, I need to be sure. There's gotta be something around here. You want what? Fuck! Look who finally decided to let me out of my cage. And only when you need my help. Surprise. Surprise. You know what? I'm not in the mood. Just tell me what you see. Come on. Come on. Yes. I can feel it.
Okay.
It's around here. Somewhere. Oh, well, that's real fucking specific. Hey, I'm trying to help here. Well, you know, sometimes I wonder. Well, it doesn't make it easier when you keep me in the dark for so long.
Oh, Christ.
Thanks for that, by the way. Hell of a way to treat your soulmate.
God damn it! There's nothing here!
There is.
Really?
I'm never wrong about these things. You know that.
Well, screw this. I should have known better than to listen to you. Wait. What?
There.
There. Where? What?
You building tension? Grab the fucking thing!
Would you shut up?
It's her.
No. Page after page. It's like he's obsessed. What is he? What have I done?
We couldn't have known.
I let him into my home. He was like a father to me. How could he do this to her? Fucking bastard! How could he?
I told you we couldn't trust anyone but ourselves. Keep it together. Think. What do we do now?
We wait. And when he comes back, I'll just...
Whoa, easy, Tiger. Remember what's at stake here. Just let me do what I do.
You better do it fast. Because if you don't, I will kill him.
Thomas, I wasn't expecting you. Is everything all right, my friend?
Did you do it, friend?
Did I? What?
My daughter. My 13-year-old daughter. I entrusted her to you.
Thomas.
Did you do it?
I don't.
I found the sketchbook. Forced myself to look through it. Cover to cover. Every single fucking page! Tell me you didn't hurt her, Richard.
Thomas, please.
Tell me I'm wrong, Richard. Tell me, and I'll let you go.
It wasn't me. Thomas, you have to understand. There's a sting inside of me.
Shut up.
You have to believe me. I wanted to die.
I'll make it quick.
Thomas, I'm so sorry.
She's my daughter!
I never wanted any of this. I should never have come here.
But you did. No one should be here. Knowing what she means to me.
Thomas, I swear, I'll go away. You'll never... Wait, but you... No! Let me out! Let me out!
Let me in!
Richard,
This is your world. Show me what you're hiding. Is this where it started, Richard? The place that broke you, made you what you are? Something terrible happened here. It changed Richard forever.
No!
What the hell?
Leave her alone!
This is it. Richard's big, ugly secret. The sum of all his demons.
Richard, your father forgot his knife. You'd better go and bring it to him.
All right, I'll play along. For now.
Thank you, Richard.
You know what? Why don't you keep it?
But it's your lucky knife.
And now it's yours. You'll need it. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? No! But where are you going?
The army is heading out west, and I'll be going with them.
But... no! I don't want you to go!
I don't want to go either, son. But sometimes, what we want isn't what's important. Do you understand?
When will you come back?
Take care of your mother, Richard.
You're the man of the house now.
the sweat of your brow. You shall rise, and you shall fall. Till you return to the earth from which you came.
Those tentacles are guarding something. I need to get rid of them.
Dust you are, and to dust you will return.
Grief. Anger. I can work with that. Okay, then.
Hey, Richard. Bet you can't catch me. What?
Hey, wait up!
Come on, Slowpoke!
Where'd you go?
Here. I'll try to bring more tomorrow.
Thank you, Richard. I can't tell you how much this means to me.
Over here!
There you are!
I was afraid you'd get lost in there.
Me? I've been waiting here for ages. I was starting to get bored waiting for you.
Hey!
Hey. You see that? A storm's coming.
It's a big one. We should probably go. Same spot tomorrow?
I'll be there.
Cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? I can feel something's not right.
Mom! Who is he?
He's someone who can take care of us.
But I can take care of you. I promised Dad I'd protect you.
I know, honey. And he would be so proud of you. But sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I said, come here! I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
You calling me a drunk? Get the hell away with that! He ain't here.
Real fucking charmer, that one.
I'll teach you some respect. Ah! What the hell did you do to me?
Stay back, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little. Fuck!
Get the hell away from me!
Gladly. This place again, but not the same time.
Richard!
should be going. I'm sorry.
It's all right, Miles. We can finish some other time. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out!
I'm sorry. That's all I could bring. That's all right, Richard. It's more than enough. Richard! Here you are.
Oh, hey.
I waited for you by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I don't like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey. Something happened, you can tell me. Just let me.
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor. Who steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots. Thank you.
commits an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh. Swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you?
I'm sorry!
Thank you.
I... Lily?
Kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
What? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
Sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.
It was pretty overwhelming at first. Thomas being like me, but different somehow. I guess I don't have to tell you. Thomas? Who the hell are you?
Beast! Naturally! Undead! His whole life hiding, hoping they wouldn't find him. I gave him shelter. I gave him purpose. He could have been so much more. Instead, he chose to rot in this godforsaken place. I caught you, Saint Girl.
You're him. Richard.
I am what's left of him. The bleeding wound. The sap drying on the stump. All because of her. Do I know you, child? You smell just like her.
Like the girl who suffered because of you? The one you preyed upon?
She came to me because she had nowhere else to go. Where was her father then? Where were
acting like you ever cared about her.
She was the light of my life, the warmth of my soul.
Your soul has rotted away. There's barely anything left. Now, it's just your sins. I almost feel sorry for you. You're nothing.
You ripped me apart. You burned me down and left me in the dark. He's a fiend. A monster.
This man. Thomas. What is he?
He's the one who butchers the soul. The one who breaks it. Set me free. I can feel it. Please, do it.
You don't deserve it. You deserve nothing. Nothing. Do you hear me?
Then give it to me. Please. Do not exist. That's all I want.
So be it.
Forgive me. Will you?
I'm not your judge. I'm just the ferryman. Be gone. Richard. This time, it wasn't just a feeling. It was a memory. Had I been here before? Was I a part of the puzzle? This man, Thomas, was he a part of my own past? And then something clicked. That girl. It's me. But it looks like it was taken here, at Neva. Whatever it is, I can feel it out there, like it's calling out to me. There, in the woods.
Thank you.